language therapists help people who use voice output communication aids, or VOCAs, to develop effective communication skills.
Hello, Ross.
Hello, Jack. How are you?
I am fine, Ross. Thank you for asking.
Students have to learn to navigate through pages to find and put words together in the VOCAs. Some use a touchscreen device to input their messages with symbols, whole words, or with spelling and word prediction. Anella uses her hand to point, or her voice pen, which reads aloud her words from the pages in her symbol book.
Hello. My name is Anella.
Other students use a switch to operate their device. They scan through the cells in rows and columns on the pages, moving in and out of large vocabularies to find the words for their message. Switch and scanning requires a quick reaction and accurate timing. It takes a lot of time to form a sentence and practice to become skilled. Using your head or eyes like a mouse to move around the screen, then dwelling to select the words, is an effective method for those who can master it. However, it requires a lot of concentration and practice. For our young users of voice output communication aids, it takes years of practice to learn. They have to learn not just to operate the technology, but how to put language together in sentences so they can express themselves fully. They need successful experiences of communicating in social situations to develop in confidence. Communication aid user input rates vary a lot. For example, it can take Stephen Hawking's up to 2 minutes to input every word. You can help them by being an interested listener, by giving them time and opportunity to communicate so they can develop their skills and their confidence.
Look at me when talking to me, not my talker.
Hi, my name is Amy Haddon. I like my talker because it helped me tell people how I'm feeling. Please wait, give me time to get words in. I have something to say.
Don't stand behind me looking at my screen. Look at me when I'm talking.
Don't guess what I'm trying to say. Let me start the conversation.
Please give me lots of time to talk. Thank you.
I'm not deaf. Do not shout at me. Please do not finish my sentences for me.
Listen to me. I am 19. Don't talk to me as if I'm a small child. Thanks.
Students have lots they want to talk about. It is rewarding to see them develop their voices and fully participate in both school and social life.
My favourite subject is PE. I like running with my walking frame.
My name is Andrew. I made blondies in food technology.
Are you ready? Alright, here we go. Alright, lid's locked in. You ready to go, Andrew?
No.
Go for it. Mix it up. There you go. You can turn it off when it's done. That look good? Oh man. Good work. Well done, Andrew.
I made a CD in music with beans.
I played the wind chimes in the band.
I play xylophone in music. I use a gaze.
Hello, my name is Jimmy. Boxer is a Paralympic sport. I am in the England team. I travel all over Britain. I hope to play in the Paralympic Games.
I like playing Angry Birds Go on my iPad too.
I like talking to Lisa.
I like art because I like paint and make butterfly go display.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.